It's very nice and I'm glad to have it. And it even tells you the size of the back box comes in. There's a like little knockouts for when you're putting it in the lift shaft. So if you want to put it in, you have to get like a little tool and push those little knockouts out. And it's smaller than this little solar light here. I mean, it's like, solar lights are usually quite big, but this, look, it's smaller than the solar light. That's how tiny it is. And this is just one of those little AU solar lights you get for gardens. But yeah, very cool little item. I think it's very nice and unique. This is a B&Q solar light, by the way. But yeah. For some reason, the top is gloss, but the bottom is matte. For some reason, I don't know where that is. But it's probably part of the design, but I'm not sure. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of my little telemechanic pit switch. And I'll just show you. Works now. So, pretend you're in the lift pit, yeah? So pretend this grill is a lift pit. You'll find it in the lift pit, basically. It's a very cool little item. And I think anyone who's into lift, and I know my good friend Luke Vettel has one of these. And they can also be used on garbage trucks as well. And if it's not single, looks like it's quite small usually. But guess what? It's smaller than a plug socket. That's really strange. But nonetheless, this is really cool. It's smaller than a light switch. Yes, it is. Look at that. It's so small. And I bet you it's smaller than this 3-in-1. Let me see here. It's the same width, but look, it's smaller than the 3-in-1 bottle. That's really cool. And it makes. And also, look at that old light bulb. That's a very old light bulb for you guys. But yeah, pretty cool, right? Wow, see, it's smaller than. Yes, I've got symbols on, but excuse the fact. It's smaller than this number plate here. This is in fact the smallest lift part I own. So yeah. And for a little bonus here, I'll show you some other things. Here are some cable wheels. And look at the bottle. And that furniture is original to the house. And there's a tin saw. Anyway. Pretty cool, isn't it, to have a lift part? So yeah, that is my telemechanic pit switch from a lift shaft. Thanks for watching and bye for now.